Ken Johnson with light heavyweight, WBA light heavyweight contender, Badu Jack the Ripper, former champion of the world. Will they take on John Pascal June 6th on the Mayweather-Paul undercard? Are you ready for the stage to prove once and for all that you are that champion, that that belt should already be around your waist?
Yeah, it should already be here, but we got a chance to do it again, so I can't wait to put on a great performance for the fans.
Do you think this time it'll go the distance?
Never know. Never know. I'm hopefully not. We're going to have to go to the scorecard to get robbed again. So
I know you've been on big stages in your career. How cool is that to be on this big stage where you got people all over the world watching for the Floyd and the Paul thing, so you have more eyeballs than normal? Does that excite you?
To be honest, I don't care where it is. It could be in the gym, it could be in his backyard, it could be in my backyard. I don't care about that. I just want to win.
Is this fight personal?
I mean, every fight is personal. It's me in there against anyone, so of course.
Well, I'm talking about, do you have any personal issues?
I have no personal issues with Pascal, no. But I'm going to go in there to try to take his head off. And the same thing he will try to do to me.
We saw, give us a insight to your strength and conditioning and how you think that'll play out for you. Because we saw he was fading, you came on strong and got that main knockdown. You think you get a late stoppage this time if he does it again?
Might be early stoppage, who knows? the thing is, yeah, he dropped me in the fourth round, was a good shot. I did a mistake. That just woke me up. I won every round after that. And yeah, that was like a slap. It woke me up. So, I mean, I'm always in shape.
So what would you focus on to do this different this time than you did the first time?
You can wait and see fight night and see something different. But I got a new trainer, Jonathan Banks. I'm very confident I'm going to get to win, and I can't wait.
Have you thought about hearing your name and new WBA light heavyweight champion of the world? You got any feelings on if you hear that call?
To be honest, I don't really care about the belt or I just want to get my win that I was supposed to have in my last fight. So I just want to, it's a belt for the fight, that's just a bonus. I'm just here to win.
So it is personal. Do you think that was wrong on the draw last time?
Yeah, it wasn't a draw. They gave it to him.
We say you looking good, sharp on the pads.
Yeah.
What's the difference? It's kind of like a different energy from Badu. Like, not that you were lacking energy, but seems like it's a new Badu Jack. What's changed since your last fight?
Tired of being mistreated by the judges. Worked extra hard. Same thing with the knockdown. It was a slap. It got me to work harder. Same thing in the gym.
So it's safe to say you hell bent on not letting this thing go to the judges this time.
Absolutely not.